San Antonio police say three people, including a child, just walked away from a pretty freak accident. It caused the vehicle they were in to just launch off the road. Officers say a man, woman, and child were in a vehicle exiting Loop 410 to get onto Northwest Military Drive when the steering locked up. Police say the vehicle launched off the ramp, landed upside down on the access road. Amazingly, no injuries reported.